director?
Yes.
Would you like a sniff of my flower?
Yes, please.
Noise. I thought it was a herd of pigs.
That's not a very nice thing to call.
Yes. You see, I've got this sleeping sickness. I doze off to sleep at the drop of a hat.
Wishy-washy!
Oh, I tell you what. She was an egg. She's a genuine Peking duck. More like a pecking duck. I call her Quackers. Say hello to the boys and girls, Quackers.
She's shy.
She's much shyer than that.
Hey, do you know how ducks think?
Quackers, dear, I'm glad you're here to help me along. Behaving yourself so well. Wishing, dear, you're wide awake, a washer and a half. Here's the song that we all sing, it will make you laugh.
Jasmine, what's yours?
Princess.
Lots of
My name's Aladdin Twanky. What's yours? Sorry?
Going near my clothesline, will you shout out quackers as loud as you can? Will you?
Yeah. Okay.
You will?
Yeah.
Good. We'll have a practice.
Okay.
I tell you what.
Naughty boy. Where'll I find this naughty boy?
You'll find him where the washing's done. His widow Twanky's wayward son.
Widow Twanky. Well, well. Hide yourself, slave. I shall have need of you again. Soon. Real soon. Now, let me see. What's there to be done? I know. I shall pretend to be the widow's long-lost brother-in-law. I wonder what she looks like. Ugh. She must be a big woman. Just look at the size of these knickers. Big for a princess.
She got a bit stretched in the wash, that's all. She'll be all right once she tried her. I will have you, all you Princess Jasmine.
You may kiss the bride.
Isn't she a look of Thomas?
Yes. Where?
Here.
Here.
slave. Release Aladdin.
Yes, master.
That was a close one.
You, Aladdin.
Oh, it's you.
Come with me now to the ball.
The cave is full of emeralds,
rubies, sapphires, diamonds. All this can't be yours. Just fetch me the lamp.
Lamp? What lamp?
Just the grubby old lamp. Sentimental value, no more. Quickly, boy.
Dost thou want me to go inside?
I dust.
Okay, you dust, and I'll polish.
Get in there!
Oh, thank you. Suddenly, it's crystal clear why Abenazer brought me here. To rule the world is what he craves, and to make each one of us his slave. With the lamp, I will defend Princess Jasmine to the end. You like crazy, the honest.
Thank you. right where you are.
He's going to shoot! It's a very
perfect sound, perfect sound, but enough.
down off in a cloud of smoke, not hand. Stand with it, I am a big strong. What a picture of the end of the hands. Sing it, hand it.
Your football out and you head the football in and the cheers go up for Ireland every time. Glory, glory, hallelujah.
Everybody!
Glory, glory, hallelujah.
Wave your arms!
Glory, glory, hallelujah. And the cheers go up for Ireland every time.
Children for the past week, indeed some of us have been children for the past number of years, will indeed have to assume the mantle of adulthood again come tomorrow morning. So we'd like to thank all of you who have been so supportive of us over the past week. We'd like especially, of course, to thank all those who came tonight and indeed came today, despite all the storms and everything else and all the hiccups. Aladdin is a jinx show, they say, and a lot of things happened over the past couple of months which would verify that position. But in fact, we did make it, we're here tonight, we're here to say goodbye, and we really thank you for the wonderful encouragement and support that you, our audience, have given to us. This group of principles, a motley collection, as you can see. We have Roberts from Salthill, and we have Down Daly, and we have Abenazer. Like Abenazer now has been with us a long time, but certainly he did profound mighty. And this is young Gary. He was a smurf as well. And Caroline, of course, who is a marvellous performer, and indeed Tutti Frutti, and our old friend here, Wishy, and of course, our this side. And we had a new Aladdin this year. Yes, Aladdin came all the way somewhere around Castlegar. And we had Jerry Ferguson. And we had... Right, well done. Well done to all these wonderful people who performed so well. So, ladies and gentlemen, these principals worked very hard and they slaved away for hours and hours in the school. And I would like you to meet their director, who is in fact Joe Byrne. We had wonderful harmony singers, we had wonderful musical effects, and wonderful musical underscoring. And indeed, the person who made all that happen was none other than our own Trina Glynn, musical director. Gentlemen, as these two used to say every night, if you missed out,
Christmas crackers,
we'd be happy to share our pantomime quarters.